And how about this for scary? A paddleboarder finds himself in a close encounter with a shark. Mike Duran went to check out the waters with his camera after he heard two large sharks were spotted. But he wasn't expecting the shark to take a personal interest in him. You can see it swim right under Duran's board, even bumping it. The sharks are believed to be young great whites. A team of scientists from the Monterey Bay Aquarium have been dispatched to the area to try and tag the shark. A little too close for comfort.